Hi, Bobby.
Jason, hi. Why are you here? What happened?
Michael wouldn't stop crying. He needed me. Carly called and I came over. Everything's okay now.
Hey, you want some tea?
No thanks.
Michael didn't wake up?
No, he does that sometimes. He'll start to stir, but if you don't pick him up, you just pat him on his back. He's asleep in minutes.
Hmm. Well, you probably should have put the monitor in Carly's room. That way she would have had to deal with him. When I left for work, it just seemed to me like he was down for the night. What happened?
Michael always goes to bed twice. He sleeps, then he's up, and if I read to him again, he's out in 10 minutes. And Carly said she tried reading to him, but he knew I wasn't there. And this was a new place, so he got scared. He started crying so hard that Carly couldn't get through to him, so she called me.
Oh. Well, you know, Jason, he's probably just crying because he doesn't have the language skills yet to say that he wanted his daddy. But if this is ever going to work, Carly's going to have to show him that he's got a mama, too. Jason, I'm going to have to tell you something that I don't think you really want to hear. What Michael actually learned tonight is that all it takes is 20 minutes for his dad to come running. Now, if Carly would have been able to keep her cool, it might not have been fun for her, but Michael would have learned that his mom's arms are also a good, safe place to be. As it is, what he learned is crying works.
I don't want him crying because he's scared.
He would have survived. I mean, come on, you know as well as I do, he wasn't in any jeopardy. He was only crying because he wasn't getting what he wanted, which is you. And tomorrow, he's probably going to cry some more. But if you and Carly would just tough it out for about a week or so, eventually Michael will learn that sometimes his dad is there for him at night and sometimes his mom is there for night. If you keep running over here every time Carly calls, how do you ever expect to make this shared custody thing work?
Bobbie, I'm not going to just let him cry because he thinks I've left him.
Jason, he has to learn that Carly hasn't. It really doesn't take that long to adjust to this kind of a sleep routine, you know? It takes like 3 days or a week at the most. You have to tough it out. That's all. And it's the parents who have to be strong here.
I understand what you're saying. And I know you're the expert. But if Michael needs me, I'm going to be with him.
Have you made that clear to Robin?